Good point. anybody with me, so that's the thing. Beautiful kick by Michael Cook. Oh! He did it three in the game. for Gary Short with the ball. Here was the different pitch for a high tackle. Had a great game today was Gary Short. Lovely kick towards centre half forward. Jeff Herbert, where are you? Oh, he got his hands where he couldn't hold. Well, Matthew handles the Ernick. Ernick tries to butt through. He can't do so. Kick it through Riverfold player. Matthew tackles. But it's Joe Percy running at the ball. Joe Percy, here, here. Joe Percy on his left foot. Attacks well. Kicks it towards centre half forward. Punched away by the Riverfold defender. Trevor Holt, handles on the left hand. Punched away from the Gopher player. And it's over the line for another dirty challenge. So it's desperate football at the moment. Riverside, this is 7 points in front, they've got an extra, but doesn't need 3 kicks to catch up. 2 goals they need. Knocked down. Gary Marshall. Gets it around the body. Beautiful kick, Gary Marshall.
Great game of football. Patrick Brier, brilliant puck drop, gets it straight down to Percy. Percy kicks it away, lovely kick. Oh, fine mark. Courageous mark running against the side. There's Riverfog players loose, it's not a good kick. Kick Ruckman. Oh, great mark for Colin. Oh, he's gone down. It's a good mark. Everybody's telling him what to do with the ball. Everybody's telling him what to do. He's going to have a shot at goal. That's a good kick. It's gone towards Port forward. Now the... Oh, beautiful score by Tank Biggerson. That's good. But no, this centre will give half-court Baker. He's tagged into the pack. No, that boy Wilson says nothing has happened. Oh, no. This is heart-stopping stuff here at the Cairns Oval today. Goes in, is 1 point behind still. So it's a great game of footy. Both sides desperate, and Andrea gets two hands for it. The little rover picks it up and chips around the body. And it's out on the ball, so David will take the free kick. Joe Percy with the ball. Joe, we need the ball. In our possession. That's a lovely kick from Joe Percy. Gary Marshall, what a champion. Now, come on, Gary, play on.
A legitimate champion.
Right, well, Gary, we have the ball. We've got to retain it in our possession. All right, not a good kick. But, Keith, it's gone to Michael Cook. He showed the pace, he kicked it clear. Looking for what? Oh, Steve Chase, he's got one on the ground on the moment. Wow! Give it to Ray Massey. Ray Massey chips over, looking for Trevor Holt. Lovely kick by Ray Massey.
Quick possession of the ball, typical half-field front of the game.
Now, Trevor Holt could be a man of plenty tonight if he kicks it.
What's your tip, Kurt? What's your tip?
Well, I think he can kick it. He kicked the distance before, but it just wasn't a straight hit. Hollis is going to do the early kick.
I'm tipping Nick Cook's brain, he missed that early.
Yeah, well, he's playing well. There was limited opportunity where Trevor Holst did the ball. Come on, Trevor, let's see it, mate. Let's kick a goal. That's a beautiful kick from Trevor Holst.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not easy.